is the job you know how to do. How did it all start?
Oh, that would take me a week to explain.
Yes, but we want to know anyway.
Well, I was very young when I started. It's a passion that's gripped me since I was a child. I love making fashion garments. I've been passionate about it since I was a boy. It seems a long time ago. Now I'm a grown-up and I've been creating my fashions for many years in Italy. Extremely attractive clothes that women love. There's a group of women who follow my career, who love what I make. I started in a company, and then I struck out on my own. Then I created Rocco Barocco, and that's still going really well. I began making my haute couture collections in Rome. Dammi una mano a fargli dire sì. Scegli tutte le stelle più brillarelle che puoi e un friccico di luna tutta per noi. Fai senti che quasi primavera, mannali meglio grilli per fa cri cri. Prestami il ponentino più malandrino che c'hai, Roma regge mermoccolo stasera. Thank you.
hidden in the darkness, but the sunlight's creeping in.
What desires do you think you fulfill for women? The desire for femininity, elegance, the dream of being something a little out of the ordinary? What do you think?
Well, elegance is a fact. Women are naturally elegant. But a dress worn well helps a woman become much more elegant, more attractive. The inspiration behind all my collections is shaped by the thought of a woman who likes to be the focus of admiration, who wants to present a stunning appearance. That's what inspires me to make beautiful collections. What interests me most is to be useful. It gives me a kick when I meet women who compliment me, because the day before, one of my dresses helped them look really good.
What you said about being useful is interesting, because very often fashion creates for its own sake, and stylists have done things that detract from female beauty. You, though, always put female beauty center stage, don't you?
Well, let's say I'm at the service of women, so to speak. And I'm always aware of the female body. How I can help express all the femininity a woman may have inside her.